know, party like a Columbus City Schools party, and Columbus City Schools class of 2020 prove that.
And at the school, they say EA, East Floor High School. All right, so I think I got everybody.
More than 2,100 seniors from all 20 CCS high schools filled the Greater Columbus Convention Center for Reach Higher All Seniors in Convocation, the second biggest party of the school year for these seniors, with the first being 8 months away. High school graduation.
How do you feel about 2020?
The theme of this event and for the rest of the school year is to continue to encourage our students to reach higher. Reach Higher, an initiative created by former First Lady Michelle Obama, is aimed at inspiring all students, especially first-generation and economically challenged seniors, to take charge of their future and complete an education past high school.
Get in your bag, work hard, hype yourself up. Y'all's energy is incredible. Like, this is the energy that's going to get you to where you want to be 10 years from now.
Keynote speakers Leslie Turner, Eastmore Academy class of 2013 and Duke University graduate, along with Javier Sanchez, a graduate of West High School. Sanchez is a performer and author of two books, From This Moment On and Look in My Mirror. Their messages today, encouraging these students to continue to push towards greatness every day.
Know your local organizations like I know I can. Talk to mentors and femtors and just continue to get all of the energy and guidance from them. Friends and family, and most importantly, surround yourself with good energy. Get them squares out your circle. You don't need anybody. You don't need anybody who's gonna make you doubt yourself. Period. Period, cool.
My question to you today is, what are you doing with this moment of truth that you have been faced with today? You have been challenged, you have been charged, you have been called to reach higher, to live above the circumstances.
You have a village of people who are here to make sure that you are successful.
I am so proud of all of the work you've done to get where you are today. But I will be even more proud as you walk the stage in 2020.